The emergency light is still working, but the rest of this tech fizzled out a long time ago. I wonder how many people escaped after the collapse.